Hello friends, welcome to Microsoft Access. In this tutorial, we will be learning about querying a database. A query allows you to select and filter the data from multiple tables. Queries can be saved and utilized often as per your need. The query wizard walks you through the steps to set up a query. For that, go to the Create tab on ribbon area. Here you will find the option for query wizard. Now select the desirable wizard. Now select the fields from different tables and click on the next, and then click on the finish option. To switch between tables and queries, go to the navigation pane. You can also design a query with query design option, which is available on the home tab. And then click on this arrow and add the field's name and other information. Now click on the run option on the home tab. Next is query criteria. Query criteria are search conditions used in a query to retrieve specific data. You can set up a range of query criteria. This was the learning about querying a database in Microsoft Access. Thank you.